Good morning students, I am Navinada from Suro Schools. We are learning topic weather, climate and adaptation. So today's topic is adaptation in tropical rainforest. Tropical rainforest. Tropical rainforest forest is a climate that is near to the equator or some distance from the equator. They have hot temperature and heavy rainfall, so they have a large number of plants. As the number of plants increase, the number of animals also get increased. So to survive, the animals have to adapt themselves according to the climate. What the animals do, for example, they have to change themselves. For example, a frog, that is red eye frog. That red eye frog adapt themselves to climb up on the tree. So they climb up in the tree and protect itself. Long tail macaque, a species of monkey that mostly live on tree. Rarely they come down. Why? Because they get all the food on plant, tree plant or by the plant or on tree. Okay. Long-tailed macaque is an example. They have developed, these animals that live in a tropical rainforest, they develop high sensitivity to the sound and high sensitivity to the eyes. They also have high sensitive eyes and ears. Next one is camouflage. Some have their skin color same as to the surrounding, and some can change their color of the skin to their according to the surrounding, so that they can escape from predators. Okay. Now we will discuss about the adaptation in desert also. In desert, animals have long legs so that they get a high distance from the ground. This pull their body. Next one is they have long tail and ears. The ears, they help them to cool down their body temperature. This help they from ears, the heat dissipated into the surrounding and this cool down their body. They come normally in night. What they do? They sleep during the daytime and they hunt during night. This also help them to adapt in the hot climate. Okay. They sweat more so that what happened? Their body temperature cool down and they survive in hot temperature. They store food and water. For example, camel and rats, what they do? They store food and water in their body so they can survive in this climate. Okay. Hope you understand these two topics also. Thank you.